Hello kids, welcome to Baby Boss. Today we are going to learn about elephant. Elephant is the largest living land animal. The African male elephant weighs around 2 to 7 tons. On an average measure up to 3 meters high. And the elephants can live up to 60 to 70 years. There are two species of elephants, African elephant and Asian elephant. The African elephants are bigger in size than the Asian elephant. They have big ears compared to Asian elephant. And the African elephant is the world's largest land mammal. Coming to trunks, an elephant trunk has many skills. Elephant trunk has 150,000 muscle units. They can even pick a peanut with the trunk. They use the trunk to suck up to 8 liters of water. They also use their trunks as snorkel while they swim. Elephants are herbivores. They eat grass, small plants, bushes, fruit, twigs, trees, bark, and roots. And the favorite food of an elephant is tree bark. They eat for 16 hours. That is, nearly 80% of an elephant day is spent feeding. They need up to 150 kgs of food per day. Elephants can swim. They are naturally great swimmers. They use their trunks to breathe underwater. Elephants travel in a herd. A group of elephants is called as herd. Close relations and family ties are important for elephants. They communicate in different ways, like trumpet calls, body language, touch, vibrations, etc. Elephants have a good memory. They can never forget. And you know, they just can't jump. Elephants keep their skin clean and protect themselves from the sunburn by taking regular dust and mud baths. As you can see here, the elephant is taking a mud bath. They have a thick skin. The folds and wrinkles on their skin can retain up to 10 times more water than the flat skin, which helps them to cool down. So to protect themselves from the sunburn, they take mud bath. Pregnancy. Female elephants are pregnant for 2 years. And the baby elephant is called as a calf. The calves can stand within 20 minutes of being born and can walk within 1 hour. They weigh up to 120 kgs at birth. The elephant tusks are actually teeth. They are used to help with feeding while pricing the bark of trees or digging the roots. But these beautiful tusks often cause elephants danger. They are made of ivory, a desired object. More elephants are being poached than born. They kill for their ivory tusks. So elephants are the most important creature. They need our help to thrive around this world. So let's save the elephants. So kids, hope you like this video. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to my channel, Baby Boss. Bye bye.